cool things bumping. Dr. Dre in my Chevrolet. It was none of this, he said, she said, bullshit all up on my Facebook page. Living large was an attitude. I was just a kid, no plans for a legacy. Nowadays a million views ain't shit. Click play, straight join the party.
I'll Snapchat taking selfies in a snapback. I'm 26, why the fuck would I even have apps? Me, I paid dues for my YouTube views. You paid two dudes for blues and got juiced. Mucho dinero, bank account occupado. No more mooching my parents, you would think I won the lotto. And I'm about this, my money's where my mouth is. With YouTube views up in the 100,000s. Brazilian kids screaming, that's really him. I'm loving and living it, but I know I ain't really shit. Just post a couple vids, now kids think I'm legit. Like I'm rich, what, cause I signed the brim of a lid? Blitz camera action, got kicked out of my local liquor store for licking liquor off the floor, and now I'm fucking bored. But classic cons call for classic measures. Smoking sensei, karate chopping bastards.
I mean, that was really sick. That garage, dude, when it was wet.
Oh my god, you hope the earth garage is wet.
So slick. Fucking buttery, dude. Like.